Long time no see. Eh, Mr. Ogre?
Muhammad Ali Jr., all grown up at last. I was a big fan of your father's. You're saying you perfected your great father's fighting style? Something that even he wasn't able to accomplish?
Yep, you heard me just fine. But I can show you what it looks like when it is perfected, so you can see it with your own two eyes. If that's okay with you, that is.
All right, but let me give you fair warning. My skills are just as sharp now as they've ever been. And I don't hold back.
You want a real fight, huh? Well, that's okay with me.
You little brat. Your speed's pretty nice. Your father was a heavyweight in his time, but his speed was closer to lightweights and featherweights. And your speed's more like a bantamweight or a flyweight, which means that you're even faster than your father.
Whoa! I barely dodged that! He's so fast! That kick was even quicker than a jab!
I see you mastered the swayback dodge that your father was known for. But now, here comes the true test of your skills. Huh? This is the Ali Igari stance. So, what'll you do? As a matter of fact, the first victim of this move was none other than your father. Why don't you prove how good you are?
I just don't see why my father and everyone else make such a big deal out of this move. Huh? The entire origin of martial arts was the weak trying to defend themselves against the strong. If you choose to lie down for me, I can just turn and walk out of this room. See ya.
You bastard!
What's happening? It's a